Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here I ask the question. If x plus y equals 18, square root of x minus 3 minus square root of y plus 2 equals 3, what are values of x and y? From the second equation, we can see that that's a difference of 2 square root. If we want to get rid of the square root sign, we have to square both sides twice. It will make this equation more complicated. Here, we are going to discuss a different method to define new variables to solve this problem. We rewrite the first condition to match the second condition. From the second condition, we can see inside part of the root sign, we have x minus 3 and y plus 2. We rewrite the first equation as x minus 3 plus y plus 2. Negative 3 and positive 2 together equals negative 1. The right-hand side, 18 minus 1 equals 17. We are ready to define new variables. We define square root of x minus 3 equals u. Square root of y plus 2 equals v. Then we have u minus v equals 3. U minus v equals 3. This is u squared plus v squared equals 17. From second equation, we have v equals u minus 3. From the first equation, we can replace v by u minus 3 to have a one variable equation. This is an equation about u only. Continue to simplify this equation. We have u squared minus 3u minus 4 equals 0. We can use quadratic formula to find the roots of this quadratic equation, or you can factor this. U plus 1 times u minus 4 equals 0. We have two solutions, u equals negative 1 or u equals positive 4. Because u equals square root of x minus 3, this is bigger than or equal to 0. So negative 1 is impossible. This implies u does not equal to negative 1. The only answer is u equals 4. U equals 4. What is v? Because u minus v equals 3. This implies v equals u minus 3. Replace u by 4, we have v equals 1. From here, we can replace u by 3, v by 1. We have this system. How to solve this system to find the values of x and y? We square both sides of the first equation. We have x minus 3 equals 16. Similarly, we can get rid of the root sign from the second equation by squaring both sides. This implies y plus 2 equals 1. We can easily solve this linear system. We have x equals 19 and y equals negative 1. Because we square both sides, we have to check if this is a real solution. By checking, we replace x value by 19, y value by 1, back to this system. It is true. Therefore, x, y equals 19 and a negative 1 is the solution. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you next time.